All right, we got a good, pretty good one set up for us here. I don't know why that's tilted. All right, anyway, we got a pretty good level set up. It's another, I don't know, I didn't get to look. We'll see in a second. It's camera. It's just, oh, a collection. We gotta collect this stuff for this elephant seal. So we gotta not suck. Just sledding along. I mean, I'm having a good time with this LP, but it's definitely not the most fun LP I've ever done. I think the funnest LP I've done by far is my, what was it called? Jurassic the Hunted LP. You guys should check that out. It's a game. If you like Turok, you'll like this game. So yeah, so all my LPs can be found in the playlist section, as you should know. So just check them out if you have a chance. If not, check them out some other time. If not, then what are you doing here? So, yeah. So what I've noticed about this game is that there's no LPs for this game on the PlayStation 2. I think there's one that's like on the DS, but other than that, I'm doing like the first LP of this game for this console. Correct me if I'm wrong though. But as far as I could see, this is the first. So that's gonna be pretty sweet. Now I might have already answered this thought that you viewers may have, and that is, well, you've been doing such awesome games recently, and I'm not saying my LPs were awesome, which they are, but I'm saying the games are awesome, which they are. They are. They really are. And I got some awesome games set up for me to do still. But anyway, why would you go from doing games like Jurassic the Hunted, Trespasser, Resident Evil, which I still have to do, to Happy Feet? Why would you go to something like this? Well, that's because I rented this game a couple years ago, maybe 2 years. I think it was 2 years. And I beat it. It's like a two-day game. It depends on how late you start. As I recall, this level isn't too bad. Anyway, why would I go from those games to this? Especially since it's made by Midway. Ugh. Anyway, the reason is that because I rented it a couple years ago, I did like the sledding, which I'm doing right now. The dancing was okay. The swimming was atrocious. But, anyway, just this game was mildly enjoyable. And I got something out of it, you know? Oh my god! We didn't get gold, so we're gonna have to do that again. See, I always miss it or make it by one. God. So, just gotta do it again. So anyway, the point is, I just like this game, pretty much. It wasn't too bad. And I just thought it could be an easy LP, which it is. It's a really easy LP. So I'm just, doing my thing. I'm doing this. So I just hope you enjoy it. And that sounds like something I should have said on the first video. Duh, fail. Oh, I missed like three up there. I don't know. Focus. Must focus on collecting thingies. The one of the things that I don't like about this game is it just has some of the worst camera angles ever. And you have absolutely no control over it at all. So, you know, the camera just really screws you up at times. Especially when you're going off big sides of, you know, hills and stuff like you see around me. If you're going off those really fast, then there's no way you're going to be able to see what's coming next. Alright, I got that one extra that I didn't get before. So maybe we'll fail. Ah, I can't see. See, this is what I'm talking about. I can't see ahead of me. So it's a little bit of a flawed camera angle. You know, flawed, you know, setup for the camera. But, how did I still make that? I didn't even hit the boost. And I just let that one slip right by me. I got like one. Alright, I just gotta not screw up. And we'll be okay. I don't want this to, blurry, stop being blurry. I don't know why the camera does that. It's never done that for any of my other videos or LPs. So anyway, maybe it's because of this rapid movement, I don't know. What was the point of getting that? How did I miss that? I went right through it. Oh, God. Oh, man. I don't know if we're gonna do it this time. I just hope we do. I really gotta get this done. I can't have two fail levels in a row. Two fail videos. I can't have it. I gotta get like 10 more. Like 5, 8, 6 more. Wow, it took me that long to figure it out. Okay, get that. Like, I seriously can't afford to miss any now. Alright, we did it. Screw everything. Woo! Alright, we did it. Cool. Fail. That took us long enough, right? Alright, so I'm gonna try and squeeze in one more video, then I'm gonna have to take a break. So I'll see you guys in the next part.